Hello and welcome to one of the most recognizable venues in world football, the Estadio Santiago Bernabeu here in Madrid. I'm Derek Ray, and sitting next to me with his tactics charts at the ready is Stuart Robson. And we're fully convinced this game will live up to its billing. It's Real Madrid up against Juventus.
Thanks, Derek, as always. This should be a good game. Great atmosphere inside the stadium. We've got two teams full of quality, some interesting matchups, and two coaches that want to play an attractive brand of football. What more could you ask for?
And the starting 11 for Real Madrid. Thibaut Courtois begins in goal. Antonio Rüdiger plays alongside David Alaba in central defence. Toni Kroos plays with Luka Modric in central midfield. And operating through the middle in attack today, Karim Benzema. And this is how Juventus will line up. Wojciech Szczęsny begins in goal. Paul Pogba plays alongside Adrien Rabiot in the centre of the park. And the tactical configuration has two players in attack from the very outset. Well, this might well be one to savour. Juventus get the ball rolling. Well, he keeps going. Vlahovic. Now with Chiesa. The referee has given a corner. Who's going to get on the end of it? Taking care of business defensively here. Federico Valverde. Tchouaméni. There's Carvajal. Modric. Valverde. Using all his defensive acumen to cut it out. Options in the middle. Benzema. Cross fired over. Oh my goodness! He's caught that so well! A goal of the highest class! Fantastic technique!
Well, here it is again. Just look at the quality of the cross. It's inch perfect, while the movement in the box is equal to it. It's such good timing. What a goal.
And back underway. 1-0 it is. Vlahovic. Locatelli. Pogba has it. Di Maria. Rabiot. Well read to put an end to that attack. And threading it forward. Well, the fans really want him to shoot. Benzema. Not a poor ball and easy for the keeper. Rabiot. Di Maria. Take it away. Well, they might be onto something. Oh, he he's found the net, and that increases the advantage to two. Just what they wanted and just what they deserve.
Well, as you can see from the replay, it's the perfect through ball from Vinny, but I don't think the keeper should be beaten in his near post quite so easily. I thought that was stoppable.
Nil here, and the ball is moving again. Di Maria. It's an effective run from Di Maria, and credit is due for that good piece of defending. Aurélien Tchouaméni. The ball with Luka Modric. Luka Modric, brilliantly blocked. Vinicius Junior, now with Benzema. What a textbook interception. Locatelli. And winning it back. Toni Kroos. Aurélien Tchouaméni. Given away by Real Madrid. Locatelli. Rabiot. Di Maria. And a long way out here. Well, actually pretty easy for the goalkeeper in the end. Now Paul Pogba. Well, they've lost the ball. And the counter-attack is on. Options available. Dusan Vlahovic. Locatelli with it. Danilo. Given away by Pogba. Mendy. And showing fine vision. Interception to snuff out the danger. Paul Pogba. Well, is it going to end up being productive for them? Oh, breezing past him. And the cross not sufficiently well played in. And this situation could be dangerous. Vinicius. Di Maria. And almost at half-time, Real Madrid with the lead here. Stuart, interested to get your thoughts.
Well, from an attacking point of view, it's been a very good performance. I've really liked the way they've got the ball from back to front, then how the forwards have got away from their markers and the speed of their attacks as well. It's been a really impressive first half.
Can they take advantage? Luka Modric. Now with Benzema. It's got to be! Was an important piece of defending. Well, the stoppage time situation. 1 minute here. Vlahovic. And that is that. Half-time here in the Spanish capital. Not to be too blunt about it, Stuart, but this has been a struggle for him up front.
Well, as you can see, he just hasn't had enough touches in the key areas, and that's one of the reasons they're losing this game at the moment.
And off and running again after a dizzying first half performance by Real. Will we see more of the same in the second 45? In position here to protect the ball. Well, nothing for the players in the middle to work with. Rabiot. Pogba has it. Vlahovic. Using his physical strength to shield it. Magnificent challenge to win it back. Karim Benzema. This might be ideal for the counter. Benzema. Now can they create something? Well, the pass in behind the defence. Quick thinking from the keeper. And it wasn't a great pass, was it? The referee has given the advantage to Real Madrid. Vinicius Junior. Modric! Oh, that's a fine save. Both managers deciding this is the time to change things around. Both teams going to the bench. And the short option preferred. Superb block on the back of the ball from the flank. Of course. Now with Benzema. Well, he had the measure of it, the goalkeeper. Can someone get on the end of this? And the danger's still on. Alaba. Oh, beating his opponent with ease. Being egged on by the crowd. Excellent assessment of the situation at the back. This might be the perfect counter-attacking opportunity. Well, it fizzled out. Karim Benzema. Karim Benzema. Good visualization and execution. He's trying to create something. Another goal! And surely there's no way they can throw this away. Absolutely dominant.
Well, I have to say, he's done really well here. He's in the right place and then a decent finish. That's a good goal.
So the action continues and Real very much bossing the proceedings. Locatelli. Intelligent threaded pass here. Well, the attack carried promise but petered out. Could be a chance to break here. Now Paul Pogba, now with Cuadrado. Far from a good pass. Hazard. Well, the keeper is happy, the bar was there. And I think the threat has been averted.
Well, they won't come much closer than that. It's a matter of inches from being a really good goal.
Being pressed hard. Federico Chiesa. Can they do something positive on the counter-attack? And it looked like open road for them, but up a dead end. And he could really get at the opposition. Hazard! Just cleared away in the nick of time. A quarter of an hour remaining here. And teammates around him. They might be able to get in now. Well, I think you could call that an escape. It looked a certain goal. Modric. Wonderfully weighted pass. Well, the cross didn't get past the first defender. And out for a throw-in. Just misfiring with the pass. It's a substitution for Juventus. Eder Militao. Karim Benzema just needs to get rid of it. And making headway. Giving it a try. Oh, commanding goalkeeping. Substitution for Real Madrid. And fired over by Kroos. It might still be problematic. Hazard. He read the situation defensively and did his job. Well, we've entered the final 5 minutes. He's got the right idea with that pass. Di Maria. Chiesa. Timely intervention. And now Arkadiusz Milik. On to Di Maria. And blocked for now. And there it is, a goal. But will it be purely a consolation at this stage of the proceedings? They haven't been at their best.
Well, it's great awareness of space in the box, and then he shows a lot of composure with the finish. That's a clever goal.
So they get the ball moving again. 3-1 the scoreline here. What's going to happen next? Vinicius Junior. Tchouaméni. So there goes the final whistle. Real Madrid victorious, and their fans are going to be happy with this.
Well, Derek, they were dominant in most aspects of the game, particularly in that midfield area, and they also looked threatening in the top third of the pitch. It's a really good result for them.
And the shining light for his side, Karim Benzema.
Well, he was a major reason why they won today. He was so reliable, and he inspires those around him.
Benzema, cross-fired over. Oh my goodness, he's caught that so well. A goal of the highest class, fantastic technique. And that increases the advantage to 2. just what they wanted and just what they deserve. Good visualization and execution. He's trying to create something. Another goal! And surely there's no way they can throw this away. Absolutely dominant. On to Di Maria, and blocked for now. And there it is, a goal. But will it be purely a consolation at this stage of the proceedings? They haven't been at their best.